I'm gonna be late getting my champion, aren't I?
Yep.
No, I got Lulu with a sword. Could be worse. Oh, did Justin tell you how our final game went last night?
No.
After that?
How'd it go?
I was a slave to the meta and played Assassin, what's his face, Kassadin?
Oh.
And just won the game.
Lucky day.
Amazing. That's good.
Yeah, Assassin Kassadin is admittedly pretty broken.
Catching caterpillars again.
taking care of them.
Oh, they're putting it in the garden. Don't worry. After they're done with it, they put it in the garden.
So the moth is not the most important species to save.
Yeah, I know. But they found a different type of caterpillar, and it's furry and has like a green black strands that stand out.
If you send me a picture, I can identify them.
Okay.
I can't promise I can identify them, actually, but...
I'm just worried that it could be poisonous. Kids are playing with poison.
No, there's only one poisonous caterpillar in Ontario, at least.
Oh.
Well, only one poisonous unless you eat them.
Okay.
Don't eat. I'm pretty sure.
Don't you put it in your mouth? That old commercial.
Put it in your mouth.
Yeah, that one.
Before you check if it's legit.
The dark should fear me. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I guess this is my card. No, and the only one that can be is it sprays a liquid. Ew. And it's gonna be yellow and black.
Yellow and black?
Yes, and very, very yellow and black.
Oh.
It is a very, very beautiful looking caterpillar.
I don't know if that's clear enough for you to see it, but it was moving too
quick. Oh, the fuzzy one!
Yeah, it was moving too quick for me to, like, take a picture of it.
I was like, let me just go look at my stuff and then realize, wait, I'm in a game, I should probably not just tab out in the middle. Let's see, look.
Why do you know things about bugs?
You don't.
Huh?
No reason, Justin.
Alright.
There's honestly no good reason.
Shell's cheating.
Huh?
She leveled early.
And?
So, that is the caterpillar of the banded tuskok moth.
That's another moth?
Yeah, most caterpillars are moths.
Okay.
It is a very, not beautiful, but a very interesting moth. Huge.
There's a lot of spiders in the area too. It's kind of scary.
Yeah, those would go hand in hand. Powering up. Hey, chill. Always bring bro. Huh? One of my fish just jumped out of the tank and hit the top.
You have fish?
I have a lot of fish.
Really? What kind of fish?
I had a beta for the longest time. Unfortunately, Finley died about a month ago or 2 months ago. Yeah, but I mean, I want to be upset, but Finley was—he was five. With betas have an average life expectancy of a year.
Oh wow!
He lived to five, so I can't really be overly upset about that.
Sir Finley Merkelson.
Yes.
Is that actually why you named him that?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Michele doesn't need to know.
Hmm? He's named it after Sir Finley Mergleton.
It's a Murloc from Hearthstone.
Oh.
Remember that time I told you made a Murloc sound, Michele?
Uh-huh.
Michele made a Murloc sound in the car once without knowing what a Murloc was. Yeah, like that.
Just get cool.
And I'm like,
360
Michele, Michele, why? She's like, I don't know.
Yeah, that's what. And then I have two other tanks. I have a river tank that's right next to my computer. Mm-hmm. Which is, I have a school of 20 what are called Danios.
Oh.
And one little Corey, who unfortunately I had an infection that took out a lot of his friends.
Oh no.
Yeah, so it's just him left. They lasted 2.5 years. Oh. And then the entire species, entire colony got wiped out in my tank, unfortunately. Oh. And then I have a tropical tank also in the other room.
Why do you have so many?
I like fish.
Valid excuse. Would you go away?
My dad likes fish too, but he likes the ones that eat meat.
I want a fish called an Asian arowana.
Is that the long white one?
It is.
Yeah, my dad used to have a lot of those.
Well, no. Okay, well, not the same one. Asian arowanas grow to. Asian arowanas grow on average to be, I think, what is it, 2.5 feet long?
Yeah. Most ones. Yeah, my dad had a few of those, but they kept dying for some odd reason.
And they have a price tag, they're about $10,000.
Yep.
For a full grown.
Yep.
I'm not spending that much on them.
Yeah.
What'd you name your other fish?
Right now, I mean, I'm not naming the ones that have a total that have 30 in a school in the tank. The one remaining one I did name Scout though.
Scout.
Yeah, because he's always on lookout. He doesn't like to be bothered by other fish. So he stands on the outside and watches all the other fish in the tank.
Oh.
No one's allowed near him.
No one's allowed.
He gets very angry if other fish go near him.
I think my mouse is starting to get worse. I tried to fix something with my spreadsheet and I couldn't do it because it double clicks like every other click.
Ugh.
Not good.
No. Well, I mean, it's not coming up yet, but Black Friday is coming up, and there's always going to be amazing deals on accessories one of those days.
Yeah, Michael told me to give him the name of the mouse so he can wishlist it.
I mean, and there's no point, Jane. You've already picked an amazing brand for your mouse, amazing. Just.
I got one item.
I died to crocs.
Ha
No, you did it wrong, Justin. It's ha ha.
I can't put down Rek'Sai. There we go.
What am I playing here? Okay, what am I? Look at my items. What am I playing, Trudon?
Everything.
You're not being very helpful.
Thank you. Glad I could be of use.
Yeah, I could play this team.
Yeah.
Uh oh, there are some Gormogs.
Why not?
Michele has a rod on her, Jace. Uh oh.
My dad used to have piranhas.
Yeah.
And he loved those things, but during the loop they died.
Yeah. Do you know what kind? Red tip barbs is what.
I'm not sure what type they were because I was so small, too young to remember what they are. I'll sleep when they're dead. I think I asked my dad.
You should just strum up a conversation with her dad about fish.
He likes fish.
You would be surprised how much I do that.
One of my friends,
people, you can talk with people who don't even know anything about fish and they'll just enjoy the conversation.
Yeah, one of my friends,
they're cute fish.
I went to one of my friend's place and she had to step out for a bit for something, I don't remember what.
Mm-hmm.
So her dad just sat at the kitchen table with me and talking to me for like an hour. She came back and she's like, yeah, he does that. It was Sabrina's dad.
Oh.
Oh, Michele, how are you at 33 life?
I don't know. What? I keep dying.
I'm at 46. I'm not doing much better here, but...
33? What happened?
Me and her are just tanking out of this game.
People aren't being nice.
33? That feels low for this point of the
game. Honestly, it does. I'm going a new strategy.
I wish I didn't. Oh look, hex tech.
No, I don't have hex tech.
Michele's got hex tech.
Of course she does.
Yeah.
Does that surprise anyone?
I am actually not winning by much. How is Michele at 33? I barely won.
I lost.
Poor Michele.
I didn't win by much.
What do I grab?
Huh. The item I want isn't here. Well, that sucks.
I should have got the ninja.
This spatula is either going to become very handy or very useless. Hi, Michele. No hex tech.
Yeah.
What? She had hex tech.
I took it out.
Oh.
Well, you killed both my damage sources. You're gonna kick. I'm not gonna kill a champion of yours.
What did Michele do?
I just moved one character out and added a demon.
Holy, I've never seen Trudon do damage like that. Jeez, Trudon, you wanna do that more often?
No.
She never does damage for me.
I'm just gonna sell this to him.
Ready hammer? Ready hammer?
Yeah, I'm gonna do this instead of holding. Hi, Michele again.
But who will win?
Michele.
I'm gonna lose because dragons are amazing. Wow, Tristana's doing damage.
I don't know what's going on.
Wait, what do you have, Michele?
Huh?
Oh, I've mixed up you and Trudon. I'm like, wait, that doesn't look like a Michele build. I was very confused.
Seems like it.
Oh god! That looks like a very scary build of Trudon's. I would not have given Jace the Gunblade.
Again, I hope you're talking about Michele this time and not mixing us up again.
Yep. Money, money, and money, and a blade. And more money. Okay.
Ooh, I got my level 2 Ash.
You don't need it.
Kinda do.
No, you no.
Kinda do.
I'd rather you didn't. Ah, I can't.
Yeah. Here comes the boom.
Ready, aim, fire. I guess I'm not gonna win games anymore. This is infuriating.
Oh, there we go.
I'm gonna die.
I took down the first place person. And I upgraded all of my units to level 2s that weren't already. This was a good round. Here we go. Let's start turning on the jets, boys. We are at 18 goddamn life.
This is a problem.
And I took down the next first place. I took down the other first place person.
Tristana doing damage still. Jesus.
I've got this, guys. I figured it out.
I haven't.
I have not.
Ooh.
I'm not terribly comfortable with what I have, despite being inside. Know about this.
I'll be honest, Justin. The reason you're in second I am absolutely demolishing your competition right now.
Look at my team. I don't have anything worth.
I'm gonna die.
That you, dude. Oh. Oh, Michelle's alive. I'm scared of your Tristana.
She's a level one unit. There's only so much you can do.
Fucking Michelle.
Oh, I don't want that anyway.
Always Michelle.
Always Michelle, huh?
Every game.
Every game.
Here comes Michelle. Coming to steal my champion.
I didn't see him. Sure, I've taken Gangplank. That's okay.
Wait, what time is it?
It is 12:19.
Okay, next
one. What's up?
I keep forgetting to take my medication at 12:10.
Oh, I hope Justin doesn't have Hex Tech. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, that's Kindred. I can't do anything against that Kindred.
Dude, your Tristana's ripping me apart!
I have no idea how.
I can't out-damage her. She just flat out out-damages my entire team.
Kind of the hope.
I don't know how to set this up for who gets pulled.
Yeah, XX's annoying, isn't it?
No, I mean, I don't want anyone on my team to get pulled except for a tank, but I don't want to move a tank to the back line. I found the counter to this comp. This is hope this Justin's the only one playing it.
Michelle did not counter Hextech.
Michelle didn't counter her own comp?
Nope, she did not. Oh god, my...
Oh, come on.
You forgot to move your places or guys for Hex Deck. If you did that, I think it might have. Oh, I don't know if you would have beat me, actually. But yeah, I always counter Hex Deck placement because I hate Hex Deck.
Yeah, you have Hex Deck.
Yeah, because it works with what I got. Oh, I know what I want.
That's great.
I don't think I'm gonna get it, because it's...
I don't want to face Justin again.
It's annoying to find.
I don't want to face Justin again.
Why?
Oh, hello! Yes, please.
Honestly, Justin has the way of beating me that I don't think anyone else has.
You go there. Oh, hello. I want you instead. Thank you.
How the hell do I play around Hextech with this?
Found what I was looking for. Sort of.
Just not Justin.
I'm touching someone's beard.
That's weird, man. What are you doing touching his beard?
I know, right? Whoops, I moved someone. That's a bad idea. Alright, we're good. Uh-oh, we might not be good. I can't kill this. What's his face? Draven. I lost to Beardman because Draven demolishes my team.
Well, that's what I need to do then.
Hi! Hello!
Oh, damn it, he got his Jinx.
Yes,
oh,
I
no!
Did. Thank you. Got that. Ooh, I'll help myself to that.
How do I counter Justin's comp? I'm so worried. I think Justin's. Oh god, it touched my beard.
Kaboom! Oh, that actually didn't help much. Oh god. Okay, this person's dead. Jinx doing damage with a one star.
Oh, am I out? I'm out.
No, I don't want that.
That is so stupid. His Draven's right in the front line. His Draven got, what's that thing called? He got reduced to 100 health. And every time they targeted someone behind him. Instead of picking the target in front of them like they're supposed to. Well, that sucks.
Okay, that person's gone. Alright, what do I want?
Hi, Michele. Welcome to the bottom tier.
Ooh!
You got left kicked out too?
Rapid fire, hello.
Yeah, unfortunately, no one would hit the Draven. He's just standing there in the front line, face like the hex next to all of my rangers, and they keep going for his tanks that are behind him.
Oh.
So I'm like, wait, that's not how the targeting system works.
No, it is not.
But my AD carry still didn't care very much for that. Oh, this hand is garbage. This hand is amazing. I'm playing Magic while you guys are, while we're waiting for Justin to finish.
Huh, I didn't counter.
Oh, you didn't counter the hex tech?
Ah!
I'm okay with him, no.
My Blitzcranks pulled each other!
Oh, Justin, I found the greatest thing. So you know how everyone like learns against a Blitzcrank, you put something in the back line, like you put something for them to grab, right?
Yeah.
I saw the greatest thing. Someone, because everyone was doing that to him, put two Blitzcranks out there. So
oh.
So one
my
of them
God,
pulled,
really?
And they two Blitzcranks on the same team won't pull the same person.
Right.
So he just kept pulling the enemy team's carry, and I'm like, oh, that's just nasty. Well, I'm gonna play a game of Magic, and the person I'm facing is AFK.
Huh.
Huzzah. Oh no, they're here.
Countered Blitzcrank that time. Runin's on Shyvana, that's just mean.
Yeah, once that transforms, that is going to be an absolute horror.
Phantom Dancer! Yes, please.
I could have built a Phantom Dancer against that fucking Draven and I would have won. I had the items, but decided to build two different items. Didn't.
Huh. Seraph's Embrace any good on Vi?
Yes.
I've got Spear of Shojin and Dragon's Tooth on fire right now.
Oh my god.
Yes, please. Or I could give her Phantom Dancer, actually. Then she'll just never die. That's probably better, actually. Except I don't know who to give Embrace to. Give that to her because we can. Alright, we'll try that. Uh oh, touch my beard. Oh no! He's got hex tech! Uh oh, we're in trouble. I didn't see him switch to hex tech. I'm gonna take a large amount of damage from this. Or not. Maybe? Oh, Jinx coming through. He can't kill my Vi. Okay, we're moving someone. Okay, gotta move you there. Move you there. Fly up here.
How many islands am I running? That's the problem.
That'll work, actually. Yeah, let's try that. Aww, that's not nice. Haha, level 2 Kale!
Oh no.
She doesn't. I don't even have a knight. I'd just be lopping her in for the sake of lopping her in. He's not moving as guys. Oh, I got my Tristana. Uh-oh. I could... Uh-oh. Oh, I lost.
Oh.
Hmm. Alright, what do we want? Warmogs? Yeah, that sounds reasonable. What happens if you're level 9 and you take and you have Force of Nature?
Oh, you get a 10th spot.
Oh god. Well, this Vi is invincible.
Yeah.
She just doesn't die.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's move that there. Move that there? It's really exposed there. Who am I pulling here? Yeah, let's pull that one. Mm. Uh-oh. Alright, okay, good. Thank you. And game.